Hello, YouTube, and Merry Christmas. This is Dave with Spinner Rack Studios. On to my third video in my Christmas series, and today we're going to do a quick look at the Hey Kids comic rack. And as I did in the earlier video, let's just kind of take a quick tour of each side of the rack, and then we'll kind of dive in a little bit closer. You're going to see that this rack has a lot of Archies on it. As I've mentioned before, Archie Comics has been quite active over the years in connection with the holidays, especially Christmas, a little bit of Halloween. But if you're a Christmas comic book collector, Archie just really offers a fun plethora of Christmas comic books. Here's side three of the rack. And then finally, side four of the rack. This is a four-sided rack. As you probably know, racks typically were four or five-sided. All right, let's dive in and take a quick look at some of these comics up close. Here's an issue of Superman 369. And you've got the Parasite, one of Superman's primary villains, punching Superman into a Christmas tree. That's kind of a double no-no, punching Superman and then destroying a Christmas tree to boot. But that's, I guess, what supervillains do. Okay, Archie's Christmas Stocking. This is Archie Giant Series, issue 557. And I apologize, I've got some glare there, but hopefully I can get most of the glare out so you can see the comic. Let's move on down a little bit. Here is an Archie's Christmas Lovin', Archie Giant Series 192. This is a 25 center. And another Archie's Christmas Stocking, part of the Giant Series, number 546. A 60 center. Boy, wouldn't it be great to be able to go back to 60 cents. Not quite sure how comic books got to be $4 or more a copy. I think it's one of the major problems that our industry has to deal with is that they're so expensive that, in my view, there are a lot of other things of entertainment that you can get a lot more for your money, including maybe video games, rent a movie. And here we have another Harvey Giant size, Wendy the Witch World. And the Harvey titles also have a fair number of holiday-related titles, especially Christmas, during Christmas time. Here's kind of an oddball DC Comics Presents. This is issue 67. Here's another Archie's Christmas Love-In. Oh, I think we looked at that. I must have two of these. I do have some duplicates. Betty and Veronica, number 346. Get the glare out there. Oops. Let me spin the rack again here. I've always kind of got a kick out of this cover, Christmas Archie's Christmas Love-In, Archie Giant Size Series number 169. But definitely has a 1960s vibe to it. look at those striped pants that Archie's wearing. And God knows what kind of a smock Santa Claus has on there. Archie Giant Series 179. Laugh number 5. Here's a Gladstone reprint, or I think it's a reprint of Walt Disney Comics and Stories. Betty and Veronica Spectacular. Okay, and then to end the session, I wanted to show you one of my kind of my prized original art possessions. Back in the late 90s, I was still going to San Diego Comic-Con on an annual basis, I ran across this cover of Betty and Veronica, issue number 84, as you can see, and Dan DiCarlo cover. And at that time, I was collecting Christmas comic books pretty heavily, and I felt really lucky to be able to get this this cover. And of course, there is the original or the comic book that went to it. But a great great shot of Betty and Veronica. So hopefully you've enjoyed this tour, and I hope you're having a safe holiday. Take care.